The Conservative-controlled Royal Borough of Windsor and Maidenhead seems set to approve a poll tax of £461 tonight. For rail worker Jeff Howden and his family, the decision will mean a dramatic increase and a decision not to pay the poll tax. Their total rates bill last year was £600, but they're a family of five adults, so their new total community charge will amount to more than £2,300.
That's terrible. I mean, what's she going to do for a future? There's no hope of her getting a house down here. Not if they're going to keep pinching all the money at work off her straight away, you know?
Well, Hazel, how easy is it for you to pay the full poll tax contribution then?
It's not easy at all. I'm on £65 a week and I've worked it out. I'm on £3,000 a year, which means I'm going to be left with £30 a week to live on, and that's to get a mortgage and to live on.
To make matters worse, the family now also faces a 20% increase in their council house rent. The leader of the Conservative Council, however, dismisses comparisons with the old rates.
You're not comparing like with like, are you? You're talking about what was a property tax and which is now a charge on people and their enjoyment or not of services provided by a local council.
You have got to look for fairness and ability to pay. There are a lot of people that are in no way going to be able to pay financially. They do not fall within the actual guidelines laid down for any benefits, and at the same time they literally cannot pay.
The Howden family's response to all this is simple. They say they're prepared to face fines and even imprisonment by refusing to pay the poll tax.
Suffragettes had to go through an extremely hard thing to get their vote.
But if you don't pay the poll tax, you're going to face fines and possible imprisonment.
I don't mind. They still won't get it off me. I mean, if they send me to prison, I'll be exempt anyway, so therefore I still won't have to pay it. So they'll be back to square one, plus they'll have to pay to keep me in there.
I'm not going to pay it now. I refuse to.
That the time to say no is now. The prison and all that will come later.
But as a first step tonight, the Howdens will join hundreds of protesters in a candlelit vigil outside Maidenhead Town Hall. And they claim that 8,000 local people altogether will refuse to pay the poll tax. This is Chris Morgan for Thames News.